Welcome everyone to the dive today. It's dive number 344. We're in the deeper parts of Cape Range Canyon. I'm Dr. Nerida Wilson from the Western Australian Museum, and I'll be talking you through our work this morning on the dive. Thanks for joining us. So we're just going to be settling down here on the bottom to take a push core and to investigate a small sea cucumber, which you might not be able to see in your view right now, but is just, oh, now you can, he's just at the bottom. This is a little dedication for our newly departed friends from the ship. the sea cucumber is now neatly dropped into the quiver by the operator Chris, and J-Rod is also driving as well. We're just going to put the lid on the quiver and then move over to that intriguing rock that's been sitting behind us in the background. Just doing a little troubleshooting in the control room, which will delay our departure to the rock by a few minutes.